Level 1.
The first time I played these, I really doubt my whole squad would win because we all had like level 2 and 3. I had a level 2 and the others were 3. I don't know why these people came out of nowhere. There were like 3 squads. We all like, we were just like coming back and forth. And they were really doing some damage to us. The boss. No, I was like, because I was thinking we have this, but then,
oh, we're copying it.
Yep.
Should I go the G7 Scout, or
yeah,
the DMR?
Yeah, I'll get it. The G7 Scout. Just to fight on me. Oh shit, I'm not even here.
I gotta find 3 legendary helmets.
We got 45 seconds. If you don't got robotic legs, you need to move.
What do you need to find?
Ooh, yeah, I need that. I'm so glad they put the precision choke on here for it. Scopes with a gun.
My hypothesis is correct. I must stop him.
Woohoo! Oh, hell yeah. I don't really like the three times. But I guess I'll use it. Oh shit, we gotta kill now. Nah, fuck, I didn't mean to jump.
Attention. Damn, how far are
you? You're really far.
New kill leader? Not for long.
I guess we can go this way.
Oh shit, remember I was playing this morning. Yeah. There's a score of a lifeline and a pathfinder. A lifeline is like healing its teammates.
Yeah.
Because they're like really, because me and this, really me and this guy were all on only me and this guy on my squad. And as a lifetime is healing most blood, being really that being killed one of them? You killed a lifeline in the Pathfinder.
You should have recorded.
I don't know if it happened because we were really there was like another spot too that we were battling. And then we were going at it back and forth. And then I don't know, right before when the lifeline healed him.
Oh fuck, left the bus. Dude, it's three squads. Or two squads. Don't use it all.
Today's a good day to cheat death.
The ring isn't really complex, but it can be a little complicated. Wait, what did I just say?
The old father will gift us today.
Holy shit.
This is your champion.
What?
I think the guy that I was with, he's, I think he won five times in this gameplay.
Yeah.
In the game mode. Because of that badge he had.
First.
Attention, first blood.
Remember
not
that.
A first worm food, compadres. We're already in the ring.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're playing that game mode.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is really good.
Cause I like that with snipers. Bang!
New killer. Good to be me.
I'm gonna let you die. Then I'm gonna take it.
I'd rather kill myself on it and like, well, maybe one of you guys take it, but not other people. Oh,
I'm trying to manage to take it.
Kill myself so you don't take it.
I don't like this. I like the triple take. That shows more spread. Three shot.
Damn, what the
God
hell?
Damn. Two shot.
Oh,
shit. Two more. Two more.
I don't know if someone over there.
Mark it, I don't know.
Yes. Shit, I'm right there.
Where? Oh.
Thank you.
Both of you all are down.
I was running. This is, I think I'm a good.
Freaking,
you both of us down first.
Watch me die right here. I'm standing still.
You're lucky I like you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep these bandages for myself. You guys don't have shields.
I think they did remove. Got a helmet here, Nebo. Yeah, I guess they didn't remove the other armor. It's just, I remember that gameplay I told you about.
One sec. No, get here. Yeah, I can use that.
You don't fucking use your bandages, you moron.
Oh, scumbags.
He just walked straight into that. Where's his friend? Dude, I just one pump. Just the fucking...
I didn't see another person. Just
put the barrel down his throat and boom.
Fuck,
man. Oh, man.